figure dark, dressed so demurely, at the head of another curly-haired boy. Just another toy. Sit quite silent, she weeps sincerely, saying words that have oh so clearly been said so long ago. Gently round her shoulder, life has made her that much bolder now, that she found out how. Latin lace and envy, pride and joy of the latest penny fair, pretty passing care. Hair today now dipped in the water, making love to every poor daughter's son. Isn't it fun? Today propping grace within me, Lady Godiva appears to see if anyone's there, and hasn't a care. Doctor is coming, the nurse thinks
sweetly,
turning on the machines that
neatly pump air.
The body lies bare, hairless. What once was
screaming
now lies silent and
almost sleeping.
The brain must have gone away.
Strap securely to the white table, eat the cores, the body to wither and ride
underneath the white fly.
Doctor arrives, I band bandages, sees the growth is just so much habit.
Oh, that must now be cut away.
Now comes the moment of great, great decision. Doctor is making his first decision.
One goes here.
One goes there.
Leave the tubes leaking, says someone who's sloppy.
Patient, it seems, is not so well sleeping.
Screams echo on the wall. Don't panic, someone give him pentobal and sleep. Doctor removes his blade, cagingly so from the brain.
By my count of ten,